Namaste, friends.
Namaste.
Namaste. Welcome to our daily meditation. We hope this finds you in great spirits.
I mean, existence is telling us to come home and be home, and that's what we're doing when we're meditating. It's coming home, and so let's use this time as a precious time to nourish our inner world. I wanted to tell you of this little technique that I found for myself, which helps me to lift my spirits. And I do it during meditation, and I also do it in the night before I fall asleep. And that is that I realize that when I think of the future, usually my gaze is pointing down of my eyes. Even in just before I fall asleep, I realize my eyes are kind of looking down. And if I consciously lift up the gaze of my eyes inside while still with closed eyes to my third eye chakra, the light switches on inside, and it's like a conscious shifting of focus and of energy inside. And then to use the Om sound as well, because the Om is the sound of the third eye chakra, and then to use the Om on every out breath as I fall asleep, that to take the focus away from all the stuff that we've been absorbing during the day, especially now, and with the information news, just to consciously lift the spirit and say, okay, I'm now tuning into the light. And to do that during meditation as well, it makes a huge difference.
That's good. We incorporate that into our meditation today, huh? So, if you're ready, we can begin. Make sure you're comfortable. See if you can sit with your spine straight, so we can have the feeling and the intention of moving into our own inner sanctum. And when you're ready, you can close your eyes with Deva and I, and closing our eyes and taking a deep breath in our belly. Letting go of any anxiety we might be carrying with the out-breath. Moving into our inner sanctum, our inner peace. And we chant the mantra Om with Deva. Staying in the rhythm with Deva, her voice. Sound to go to the very end. And take in a deep breath. legs and our shoulders.
Om Bhum Bhuva Sva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Deo Yo Na Prachodayat. Om Bhuva Sva Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Deyo Yo Na Prachodayat. Om Bhuva Sva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Prachodayat. Om Bhuva Sva Tat Savitur Varenyam. cargo demasiado y mai di una ragione ya más va tutta vita.
Eyes closed. Take a moment to, if you have your eyes open, just close your eyes for a moment. Give yourself a space and time to feel the energy of the mantra and the sound of thousands and thousands of kindred spirits chanting the Gayatri Mantra with us all over the world. Bring in peace. What song would you like to hear, or what mantra would you like to hear? First one, let's see what the first one is. Last day from Slovenia.
Slovakia. No, you don't know, saying what. Do you have any?
Tell us what mantra to. What mantra to sing?
Just silence.
Love from Sweden. That's sweet. Okay.
Show me what love is. That's not one of our mantras.
This is love. This is as good as it gets. This is love. We're connecting in love. Connecting in love.
Okay.
What do you want to sing there?
Theater? Too much like that.
It's a bit minorish.
Can we do a Guruji?
I'll sing a song that I wrote for my grandchildren. It's some song that it's called Prepare for a Miracle. It's just a breath away. My grandson's Dylan. Milo and Riley and their dad, Sam. I wish you love. I wish you good health. I wish you the company of your own true self. And I wish you peace when the day is done, when the shadows fall and the evening comes. Now, this is my prayer, don't despair, prepare for a miracle. This is my prayer, don't despair, prepare for a miracle. Just a breath away. It's just a breath away. And I wish you the comfort of a mother's touch, your father's crazy wisdom is gonna mean so much. And I wish you a special friend, your secrets to hold as we travel through life and your stories unfold. Now this is my prayer, don't despair, prepare for a miracle. This is my prayer, don't despair, prepare for a miracle. Just a breath away. It's just a breath away. And I wish you the courage to really love. To keep your heart open when life gets rough. And I pray this song will touch your heart, so we'll be together when we're far apart. We sing together. This is my prayer, don't despair, prepare for a miracle. This is my prayer, don't despair, prepare for a miracle. Ooh, it's just a breath away. It's just a breath away. Most of my songs finish like, never give up, 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 prepare for a miracle, and never give up, never give up, prepare for a miracle. It's just a breath away. It's just a breath away. So nice to be with you. I really feel you with us. It's such a precious family that we've grown into. Thank you so much for joining. I just wanted to show you the instrument that Deva is playing, because I don't want you to think it's some electronic gadget. It's a beautiful tambora that has also the Schwarmandel strings in it too. So it's just a beautiful accompanying instrument for our chanting. Okay, friends, along with the birds, maybe have a little moment to hear the birds.
And the ocean in the distance, I don't know if you can hear the waves.
Don't forget to write some whatever you feel to share about how you're dealing with the if you're in any kind of isolated situation. Write to us and tell us how you're dealing with it and how your meditations are going and what meditations you're using, so that we can share with others, and you can, together we can keep ourselves connected and keep ourselves calm and chilled out and intensely in the moment, where nothing can go wrong, nothing can hurt us. So whatever you want to share, this is the place to do it. Okay, we'll see you tomorrow, same time, and whether there's any coronavirus or not, I'm going to give Dave a little kiss. So we're both infected.
The happy virus.
Love you. Namaste.
Love you, and have a beautiful night, day. All blessings to you.